So habang nag-home quarantine, so ang naisip ko gawin niya is magpaka-healthy na lang. Wow, magpaka-healthy, healthyhan. So ngayon guys, gagawa tayo ng watermelon and banana smoothie. Watermelon and banana smoothie with yogurt. Okay? So as you can see, ay, pumulo na yung... So as you can see, I already have here the ingredients. So number one, of course, watermelon and the banana.
Watermelon and banana smoothie natin.
And then we have the yogurt, which is vanilla flavor. Okay. Watermelon, banana, smoothie with yogurt. Okay, so let me try. Sarap? Ang sarap guys. Lasang-lasa yung watermelon. Oh, sige na. Okay, so ayun guys, natikman ko na yung pure watermelon, banana, and yogurt smoothie. So, sobrang medyo matamis siya. So, to balance yung kanyang sweetness, try natin lagyan ng lemon. Yan. So, pag-squeeze tayo ng konti lemon. Okay. Yan. Okay pa siguro yan. Let's stir. Okay. So, let me taste. Sarap guys. So ayun, na-balance niya yung kanyang fitness. So it's up to you guys kung lalagyan niyo ng lemon. Pero ako, I prefer to. Kasi sakto lang yung fitness at saka nalalasahan mo yung lemon. Okay? So that's it for today. Ito yung ating pagpaka-healthy tayo habang naka-quarantine tayo para panlaban natin sa COVID. Okay, so sa susunod nating vlog, as you can see, marami pa akong prutas dito.